It's what we do. We did a very easy song 2 years ago with the New Zealand Symphony in Auckland. They wanted us to perform it. We did two songs, actually. They wanted us to perform on their Christmas show. So they said, we would like you to do something unusual. Do something besides your jingle bell. So we selected a song that is from Alabama. And it's about a young boy who's very, very wealthy, who's in love with a girl who's very, very poor, and their families won't allow them to consummate their love, so they eventually separate. And the young girl eventually finds another boyfriend, which the rich boy promptly goes out and shoots. And he goes to prison.
That's a Christmas song.
On Christmas Day, he's writing a letter to the only girl he ever loved. Late in the evening, you can hear the train roll. originally called Down in the Valley.
I haven't heard that one.